Slides right out of his hands, and Moala, quick, gets right on it.
In the past years, I think the strength and conditioning has helped me a lot just to prepare. Not only that, but being able to have the coaches trust in my ability to try and make plays, just to have them go out there and try to be an athlete on the field and be a football player, a player of the game, I think that's really prepared me for the next level. Notre Dame is just such a prestigious school. It's elite in academics and also football. Just to have them there and so close to home, it was great. It was great to be able to receive an offer from them and be able to have that opportunity to go there. So,
he's the kind of young man that will get up in the morning and go to church and then come to school in 0 hour before school ever starts and work out, and then go to school all day long and either practice or compete in some level after school. And he does that day in and day out.
I've taken a lot of business classes, but not only that, a lot of college classes, college courses that transfer the credits that you have. And I'm just really grateful that they have programs like that, or classes and courses like that over here at Penn, just to be able to get a head start into seeing what college is like. It's just really nice to have that here.
Probably the one of the most special things about how Paul's handled it is just the humility that he's shown and the class that he's shown of being a Penn Kingsman and doing it at an upper level. All of our future Kingsmen can learn from the dignity and the class, and he's just such a great ambassador for our program and to our high school.
I just really hope that people see me as a humble kid. You know, I just, coming up from the bottom and just being willing to work and strive to become great. I just hope that everybody sees me as a role model and an example to help guide them and lead them on their path to success.
Could have been a strike on net was Megan Wampler as Lynch showed the hustle down that right side.
Yeah, the Penn soccer program has prepared me so well for Florida State. The girls in the program, they challenge me every single day in practice. The coaches have just made me such a better player in every single aspect, whether it's on the field, off the field. They've just done so much for me and challenged me in so many ways.
Well, Kristina's legacy, I mean, obviously it's an amazing one. Just through the stats alone, 130 career goals, 66 assists, I believe. She either had a goal or an assist in three straight state finals. She was the Gatorade Player of the Year. But what people don't see is her work ethic. So the time she commits to the game, to improving her individual skills away from the practice field. So she does so many things on her own. She very rarely takes a day off, even in the off season.
Penn has prepared me academically so well. In class, the teachers, they help me so much. They challenge me every single day. They're always willing to help, whether it's during class, outside of class, and they've just challenged me and helped me prepare a lot. Yeah.
Everything she did this summer and fall was to improve the team's opportunities, so her teammates. She very rarely, if ever, made it about herself. I don't even know if she knew when she hit the 100 goal mark earlier in the year. I think it was a surprise to her. So many of our young strikers look up to Kristina as a player on the field, but also as a mentor on and off the field.
Yeah, representing Penn High School and the community and state at the All-American Game will be such an incredible experience. I'm so blessed to have that opportunity in the first place. And this community and school has given me so much, and it's just an honor to be able to represent them and show the country like how well they've prepared me in my life and all that they've done for me, and just represent them well at the All-American Games.
So I think Penn Soccer has like allowed me to prepare for college based on like the concept of team and like what that means. Like, so like being a leader and being a captain like has helped me like communicate more on the field and like organizing my defenders. And also like the coaches have like helped me prepare by like always like making sure I'm prepared, like ready to play.
Well, for starters, with Mackenzie, she loves the game of soccer. She's a great athlete. She's been a field player until middle school, so she understands the flow of the game on the field. She's got great foot skills. She's got great leadership skills. She's got great hands. So all the things you want to check off for a goalie that is going to play at the collegiate level, she has.
So Penn is really good at the academics and like providing AP and ACP courses, and that has helped me like with my time management along with like my soccer schedule to prepare for like Northwestern when I get there for the hard academics that they provide.
She watches the game on TV. She's a great student in the classroom as well, and so she commands a presence with her teammates. She's a great leader. She's a positive young student athlete, and so she's the total package when it comes to that position.
So it's really like cool to like come in and then like go through the whole tournament postseason. Being with my friends was like an important like part for coming back for me because I really missed them last year. And like just making it to state, the like trip down to India was just so much fun. And like everybody put in all their hard work, so we knew that we had to like come out and win.